Welcome back, and we are going to try and do some solo games today and see if we can't get out. It is really dark on this map today, so that's good. Can't find a lantern somewhere. What? What is that bullshit? Okay, that's some lag city. What the fuck, man? I don't know how they actually got me with that, but okay. Run right towards you guys. Kicking the gen, she's gonna come right back to me. Get back the way I came. Got the considerable healing on, so we'll heal really quickly. I'm guessing she's got Phantophobia on. Alright, let's get away from this side of the map, I think. Man, I really hate hiding like this, but she's not really giving me a choice. See, most killers won't look over here because it's a very obvious place to hide. Alright, she's hiding again. I don't know where she's going. Lag, man. Oh my fucking god, of course it's affecting me. Yep, I'm out. Found it. This is probably not it, but we can hope that it is. Cross our fingers. It was. Thank you for the DC, dude. gotta love temper tantrums. You know, I got that lag DC, that lag, and I didn't quit. Bad, but I gotta not die. Oh, wow, she's still coming after me. Still coming after me. What the fuck was that? She just wants to take me out. What? Well, this isn't good. There you go. In the basement. Awesome. I think my vessel's over here. Unless she smashed it. She didn't smash it. Thank you. she went into a locker to hide. Use that against me. 1, 2, 3, 4. This way. She's gonna use that against me. We're gonna loop around the long way to go get the hatch. Or we can try to go for the save. Good game. Whew, that was a tough game. Whoa. Tough game. Whew. I had to work for that hatch. That was a tough spirit game. Yeah, see, I didn't do a lot of gens on that one, unfortunately. She kept just finding me. I'm guessing she had barbecue chili on. That's my guess. She didn't think I was gonna go for that save. And if you guys think that I didn't do a lot, I mean, look at the difference in points. I mean, I definitely did my fair share in that game. Yeah, no one escapes death, Hex Ruin. Rancor, that's how she kept finding people. When they were doing Gen, she'd get the spot on them. Alright, well, I'm going to say good game to Zombie Killer. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, it's a pleasure. Not my greatest game, you know what I mean? But it went better than I thought it was going to.